Lord Bateman was a noble lord, noble lord of high degree. He's put himself on board a ship, some foreign country he would go see. And he sailed east, he sailed west, he sailed into Papua Turkey, where he was taken and put in prison until his life grew quite weary. And in their prisons they grew a tree, grew it stout, they grew it strong. And he was chained up all by the middle until his life it was almost gone. Turkey had one only daughter, a finer lady you ne'er did see. She'd shed a tear, she set her mind, she swore Lord Bateman she would go see. To thee, what would you give to a brave lady if out of prison she set you free? Well, I have land, I have living, half Northumberland belongs to me, and I'd give it all to a brave lady if out of prison she did set me. So she's found the key from her father's pillow, poured Lord Bateman her father's wine. Every health they drank together, how I wish Lord Bateman you were mine. She's taken him down to her father's harbour, found for him that ship of fame. Farewell, farewell, farewell Lord Bateman, cause I'm sure I'll never see your face again.
Himself all aboard some ship, some foreign country he would go you.